मेरा नाम गट्टू है. टुडे आई एम अ टूर गाइडर ऑफ देम. एंड यू डियोन. आई लाइक दैट ब्रो सो मच ब्रो. आई लव यू ब्रो. आई मिस यू.
मंडे 11:55 PM. A forest in North India. How the?
I swear that you're not going to India today.
This is Rehan, dude. He's fooling you.
So after our best friend decided to leave the country forever without telling us, we decided to buy a one-way ticket in order to go surprise him. And with the help of our friends, we were able to track him down and hide in the trunk of our car so he can receive his special care package.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Everything was perfect until this happened.
Tomorrow morning, we're gonna be in Punjab.
What?
Our flights are booked.
Coconut water is very good, very tasty. Okay. Yeah. It's like lemon juice.
They sell it here?
Coconut water, yeah. Tomorrow, I'll give you.
Okay.
Okay? Okay, what's the program?
Tomorrow morning, 9 a.m. flight.
Yeah, that seems about right. Sorry, Dad. Okay, so allow me to explain. 2 hours back, we received an anonymous phone call which turned out to be Ritesh's relative saying that we have to be on a plane in the morning. Just so that Ritesh can attend his cousin's last-minute wedding to complete a crucial ritual in which Ritesh sits on the bride's lap and then she proceeds to give him a lot of money. Simp. So we packed our bags, said our goodbyes, and left to the heart of India.
Crawling back to you, never thought I'd call and run.
Our entire ride depends upon if we find a red turban man or not. We gotta find red turban man. If he wears a new turban today, we're done. You know, like, we always wanted to travel and stuff cheap, right? Right now, I'm traveling broke. No joke, I don't have any cash on me.
So I'm being used.
Yeah, you're gonna buy me food, you're gonna buy me everything.
We just landed Delhi.
Yeah. It's been about an hour and we already have 2,000 fines.
All the leaves are brown, and the sky is gray.
California dreaming, on such a winter's day. My face is shining like a metal, not like a star.
Why?
Because stars twinkle.
If you had a gang name, what would you put?
Negative dragons.
Why? I need answers. No.
A kid. We were likely to find the name of our gang. Then our friends like dragons. We own. Then we thought positive dragons. No. Negative dragons.
And so, how did your gang go? Was your gang respected in the area?
No respect.
How many members in the gang?
I don't speak, man. You ask. Questions. If I speak,
he's not gonna talk.
He starts crying right now.
No, I'm Get shining. You? I'm totally broke.
Will you call your gang members on us? Dragon. Negative dragons?
No, they won't come.
We're in the middle of a forest hunting for a chicken. I didn't expect this.
To all the girls that are gonna break my heart, better watch out.
I hunt chickens.
Footprints of a chicken.
Where?
It's like the chicken escape from down there. I can imagine your thoughts to talk about a chicken.
We're going to the arms dealer right now to get some ammo.
Hello everyone.
I'm gonna conquer like areas like Cambodia, Malaysia.
Yeah, okay. We are in Abu Dhabi now.
Oh.